must be the giant emissaries from Cornelia.
Oh, yes. We're here to...
I hear the Federation finally gave up and just invaded them. Are you telling me the invasion failed? Are you here to ask for my help?
Yes, they did try to invade, but for the moment...
Who are you?
Why, Rephia, is that you?
Who are you?
My dear, please. It's me, your uncle...
No! You are not Uncle Taka!
Wait, sorry, what?
Then I was right. If you've managed to see through this facade, then there's no mistake. You are a medium. Yes, I was wise to make sure you left town, and to ensure that you never returned.
Where's Uncle Taka?
Why, he's standing right in front of you. Make no mistake, little girl. This is your uncle.
What are you?
How intriguing. This must be an act of fate. The giants from the hills here, and with them, a champion's medium. And not just any medium, one that bleeds the same blood as this body. It's more than fate. It has to be destiny. How can I not rise to it?
That answers that. He's the one who put up the threshold here.
He just the change sizes the way that you two do!
So, is he a Bahamutian soldier?
Well, he's nothing like the ones we've fought so far. Be careful.
This is it!
Disappointment. God!
I've got this!
To so much as inquire. An imbecile beyond belief to let a medium to champion a fire!
Okay.
That's not good.
Away from death. Away from life, they stay. Contain them all you'll be-
Quick, this way!
Huh? Isn't that the same?
Well, are you guys coming or not?
Okay!
Right. We're back
with your lives! The gods would caution us. Is this a sign that we'll not go unchallenged? That there's no way to know the pieces are alive?
Whew, that was too close.
Charlotta, thank you.
Huh? I just knew you would get yourselves in trouble. And boy, did you prove me right.
What do you call that creepy trick?
You're the creepy one here. Unbelievable. Would you just put these on? Then take another look at the town.
What the honk?
Huh? Is that coming out of the sky?
Let them me! I want to have the turn! Hey, Revia! You should have a look too!
How do you explain this?
Don't expect any help from me on that one. After all, not even the visitor who left those monocles at my inn could tell me exactly what it's showing us or how. From what I was told, every member state in the Federation is trussed up like this. So, I thought I'd bring the lenses here, but maybe I didn't have to. The Thane was visibly crazy. What in Grimoire is going on? Okay, guess we'll file that one under No One Knows.
So what do we do? We came here to ask about the League of S, but all we found was a lot more questions.
Sorry. Did you say the League of S?
That's right.
Oh. If that's all it is, then maybe I can help you out.
You can?
Oh, sure. I know a few people right here in Saronia who should be able to get in touch with the League. I'll ask them to pass on your message.
Do you mean it? Thank you! Charlotta's been around a lot longer than she looks, so she knows tons of people. Isn't that great?
Don't you talk about my age.
So, like, what's with you and the catamorphosis?
That is a very long story that I don't feel like telling. But I will say this. Cats get around.
Huh?
Yep.
Oh, that's cool.
Yep. So, the real question is, what are you two planning to bite off next?
We've still got a lot to puzzle over. But now that the League of S thing is settled, I think we'd better resume our quest to find mirages.
Yeah.
Plus, we've got that castle. And Mom to track down along the way, too.
Sounds pretty good to me.
From here, the best place to go next would have to be the low seas. In which case, you basically have no choice but to find a boat down at the docks.
I guess this is the last town on the continent. Okay then, we'll figure something out.
So what about you two?
Are you coming back to the Solace, Refia? The wolves have been taken care of now, so the only thing to fight off is the cold.
Sure. I need some time to digest this business with Uncle Taka. The Solace sounds great. If you'll have me.
Of course I will.
Well, you two, thank you so much for everything. Best of luck in all your adventures.
Thanks. Take care.
Hey, Charlotta. Thanks for stepping in to help.
Sure. Speaking of stepping in, I don't suppose you were planning to make it up to me? For trouncing on my tail?
Oh, so that really was you. Gosh, I was kind of hoping you'd forget.